journey that makes the difference.
Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta. The health and safety of our customers and crew is our number one priority and the shared responsibility of everyone on board. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear. If you lose an electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tube into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew members' instructions in addition to posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin near the front of the plane. The forward 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or streamer down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, then adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment in the rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. Your carry-on items are secured and aisle armrests are at resting position.
Finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Work. Sir? Sir?
Yeah.
My screen isn't working.
All right, 33G, got it.
Okay.
years I've been here, I have not.
You know, while we're sitting here, you may notice there's a couple of airplanes off our right waiting as well. It's just a flow time into Atlanta, which is, they have us at about 25 past the hour, so we're going to see here a few minutes before they release us. We should be airborne shortly.
Okay, that's weird. Also, the flight leader we stay.
Roger, ready to go. Thank you. up. Please ensure all larger devices, such as laptops, are stowed in a bag underneath the seat. Press your small devices may be held secure and must remain in airmost plane mode to cover on the ground. If you have a video monitor that extends from the armrest, it must be stowed. Please ensure your seatbelts are fastened. And finally, flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly, so check around your seat for last minute items you'd like to discard. Thank you. luggage, and much, much more. As you deplane, please take a look around your seat, especially in that seat back pocket in front of you, to ensure that you have everything that you brought on board. If you are making connections here in Atlanta, we are arriving at gate E as in Edward 4. If Atlanta is your final destination, you can claim your luggage at carousel number 3. On behalf of Delta and this Salt Lake, Atlanta, and Detroit-based crew, we've enjoyed having you on board. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
lights on and prepare your doors for departure. Cross-check and on call.